So says it's looking for the person responsible for shooting a 14 and 16-year-old. This happened late last night near 96th Street and Main. Deputies say that a group of teens were using a slingshot to shoot BBs at cars, and that's when they say a car drove up, words were exchanged, and a suspect in the car fired at those teens. The car then took off. Those teens were taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. And more